Please follow instructions and wash your hands. List of input and output devices. Input devices: graphics, tablets, camera, video capture hardware, trackball, barcode reader, digital camera, gamepad, joystick, keyboard. Microphone, MIDI keyboard, mouse, scanner, webcam, touchpad,
light pen,
electronic whiteboard, OMR, OCR, punch card reader, MICR, magnetic tape drive. Output devices: monitor, printers, plotters, projector, CD, projection panel, computer output, microfilm, speaker, headphone, visual display unit, film recorder, microfiche. Characteristics of a computer. Following are the main characteristics of a computer: speed, storage, accuracy, versatility, diligence. Define characteristics of a computer. Speed: it has very high speed and can perform millions of calculations in a few seconds. Storage: it has unlimited storage capacity. Accuracy: it never make mistakes. In this regard, it is rememberable that the computer follows a simple rule. Versatility: it is capable of handling not only the complex arithmetical problems but also number of other jobs. Diligence: it never gets tired, nor does it suffer from carelessness. Input and output devices are categorized into four groups: computer devices, input devices, output devices, storage devices, and processing devices. Input device: an input device sends data or instruction into the computer. Example: graphics, tablets, cameras, video capture hardware, trackballs, barcode reader, digital camera, gamepad, joystick, etc.
Output device: output device enable the
computer to give or show the result of processing. Example have mentioned here: monitor, printers, plotters, projectors, etc. Processing device: it works on data and instruction to convert them into meaningful information. This process is called processing. For example, CPU, GPU, etc. Storage devices: it is used as secondary memory of computer system and it only stores data or piece of computer equipment on which information can be stored.
For example, hard drive,
floppy disk, disk tape, etc.